Hey, we're at the SGV tournament with Coach Bill Zernikauer from San Dimas. Coach, what's it like coming back as defending champs? It's a little different than previous years.
It's fun, and you know, we look forward to being able to keep playing and defend it.
And knowing that you have so many guys coming back, is there any risk of complacency? I mean, you got Dylan Corona, Darlin, all those guys in the offensive line. You got a returning quarterback. You got a lot of talent returning. Any worried about them becoming complacent?
The worry is making sure we blend together and get the right chemistry. So that's going to be the key for us.
And the Smudge Pot, 0 week. Are you really happy about that? Is it good to have that game out of the way early?
You know what? You have to always take a good perspective on everything. Coach Podley doesn't care. I don't care, really. You know, it is kind of interesting this year because I feel like, you know, it's going to be upon us so fast and it won't be much of a buildup, which the game deserves.
And when you're looking for your football sports information locally, where do you go?
Mid-Valley News.